Amen. Let's give the Lord a Lord lead him. Amen. Praise the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah.
Page 177 in the red book.
Are you? Yeah. Well, I said, Lord, 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 you've really been good to me. Well, I said, Lord, 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 you've really been good to me. Well, I said, Lord, 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 you've really been good to me. You've done what in the world when I could. Well, I said, Lord, 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 you've really been good to me. Oh, I said,
mountain. I must hold to God. Something precious. Something so beautiful. Out of just an old black coat. Amen. Hallelujah. Something of great price. Amen. Something he's wanting to do in your life today. Amen. There's nothing any greater than you can ever accomplish in this world except for to serve Him. Amen. With all your heart and all your mind and all your soul. Hallelujah. Amen. To be the instrument that God has called you to be. Amen. Some of you, set that instrument aside. Quit doing what God's called for you to do, whether it be because you feel like you can, or maybe nobody wants to hear you. Maybe it just costs you too much. But let me tell you what you're giving up. Cost you a whole lot more. What God's wanting to do is He's wanting to bring perfection in your life. Amen. I was thinking upon that word perfect today. Amen. Perfect. Boy, something's perfect, that means there's nothing wrong about it. Amen. Glory to God, what a word. Amen. I thought that's a scary word because perfect means it's perfect. Amen. Means there's not a flaw in it. Amen. That's even better, Brother George. Glory to God. But see, none of us are perfect. God's still working on each and every one of us. But He'll only do what we allow Him to do in our life. That old coal, amen. It's just black and charred, amen. But if God can take something like that, make something so precious and beautiful, so perfect, priceless, what do you think He can do with you if you'll just let Him? Amen? Let me encourage you. Listen to the minister today. Amen? Listen to the anointing of God and let God have His way.
Brother Chris, can we pray for you? You need a touch from God. You come up and let's pray for you. I feel it. I feel that He needs prayer.
Amen.
And you know, I want to obey God. And I don't want to take up much time. But you know, we've got to obey God. That's what it's all about.
God, to help him, God, to stand up.